Hello, student.
Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
I am Mohit Khan.
Good time. How are you today?
Not yet.
How old are you?
I'm from Vietnam.
How old are you? When is your birthday? How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
And where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
And what's your favorite color?
My favorite color is blue.
Awesome. Now, we have parts of our body. Look at the boy and tell me, what has he got?
He has brown eyes. He has brown hair.
Yeah. Now, look at the girl and use the word she doesn't have, okay? Now.
She doesn't have brown eyes. She doesn't have brown hair.
Very good. We have our house. Could you tell me, where is the bed?
The bed is in the bedroom.
Where is the sofa?
The sofa is in the living room.
Where is the bathtub?
The bathtub is in the bathroom.
Where is the cooker?
The cooker is in the kitchen.
Very good. We have in, on, and under. Could you tell me where is the computer?
The computer on the table.
And where is the chair?
The chair under the table.
Where is the bed?
The bed under the window.
Very good. Now, we have farm animals. What animal is this?
Cow, dog, horse, bee, chicken, sheep, pig.
Donkey,
duck.
Very good. On this picture, tell me, what can a duck do?
Can a duck swim?
And what can a bee do?
The bee can fly.
And what can a horse do?
The horse can run.
Very good. Read for me the story about the, my town. Could you read out the story?
My town is
called
Euclid.
We have a town here, and let's talk about your town. Tell me something about your town.
My town
my town is Kauzani. It's very big. There are so many things like streets, libraries, schools. What about your town? Tell me about your town. What's the name of your town? Where do you live? My town.
Oh.